Because that would be a hassle.
That would be a hassle. Ah. You know, he looks pretty good for 63 years old.
Maybe it's the work he had done.
Did he have work done?
There are some aftermarket parts in that face.
I think so. I was thinking about changing my name.
He did a lot of running on the beach. You know, he was in shape.
That was a long time ago. So I was thinking about getting rid of the NER. So just go with Mess.
Just go with Mess.
Does that work for you guys?
I think I may have heard that once or twice around town.
Yeah, exactly.
Me too.
We got a mess of a forecast coming up here. I want to show you what's going on with the radar. Storm tracker pretty busy out there tonight. We've got elevation snow. You go above 2,000 feet tonight, and it's going to be white. And we're going to find a few inches accumulating down the spine of the Green Mountains and also into the Adirondacks. And you can see before you get to the elevated parts, in other words, as you're on your way to the Green Mountains, we've got some rain showers coming down. And even at the foothills, still, then you go up in elevation, we've got some snow coming down. And we had reports much earlier that there was snow coming down in Stowe, in other parts of Mount Mansfield, as a matter of fact. And also in Whiteface, things were a little bit busier a little bit earlier, but we're not necessarily finished with that. But you can see the difference. I just love this. It's almost like a topographical map here where it's white. You know that we've got some mountains going on. Meanwhile, come up to Clinton County and also into Franklin County, we have some snow showers out there around Dannemora. I think things are getting a little bit white, at least what's falling out of the sky. Super light stuff, not expecting much the way of accumulation at all. Then over in the St. Lawrence Valley, temperatures continuing to fall for you guys. We have some areas with a rain-snow mix kind of thing going on. It is 46 degrees Burlington right now, 42 in Plattsburgh, doing a 35 Saranac Lake, 38 degrees in Montpelier. Now, want to give you a heads up about tomorrow. It's going to be a cooler day. In addition to just the temperature being cooler, futurecast wind saying, yeah, we've got a pretty stiff northwest wind, double digits throughout the day, starting to lighten up later in the day, and certainly that will be the case tomorrow night. But with double digit sustained winds, we've got gusts that are going to be a little bit closer to like 30 miles an hour. So do prepare for that. Here's the breakdown on the surface map. We've got a cold front working its way on through, kind of windy because of this thing, and especially back behind it. And it is colder back behind it as well. High temperatures tomorrow, we're thinking like 40, 41 degrees, and then we start to inch back up. Sunday, I think, is going to be a little bit brighter than tomorrow when you kind of add the whole day together, and it is going to be a little bit warmer as well. So here's futurecast, 1:30 in the morning, so just a few hours from right now. Higher elevations, seeing the blue, and that's where we've got some snow showers coming down. So we'll take you right through the overnight if first thing tomorrow morning you're seeing a snow shower or two. I don't think it's going to last very long, most of that occurring in the mountains. Otherwise, I think we find at least some afternoon clearing. Tomorrow night's going to be pretty quiet around here. Sunday really depends where you're going to be, because farther north you are, more likely it is you find more clouds. I think generally speaking down to the south, a little sunnier throughout the day. And Monday for everybody is looking pretty good, so looking forward to that. It breaks down this way for you, some rain showers and mountain snow showers happening right now. 33 degrees, that's your low tonight. How about these highs? Huge difference from what we've been kind of used to around here. 41 Burlington, 40 degrees Plattsburgh, some 30s for highs. Could find a few morning snow showers, even in the valley. Maybe a snowflake or two, and a pretty stiff northwest wind with gusts getting into the 30s. Highest of elevations, what are we talking? Well, to Saturday morning, anywhere from 2 to 4 inches, and then you come down in elevation, we will find less. All right, so any AM snow comes to an end. 41, little afternoon sunshine. Clouds, some sunshine Sunday, 48 degrees. And watch this, Monday, Tuesday, partly sunny, 50-51. Chance for an afternoon shower on Wednesday, up to 56 that day, 61 on Thursday. Chance for rain showers, and a better chance for showers Friday, I think, with a high of 54.